Hi, I'm Marlene.
And I'm Matt. And here's a new at New North.
This month is Mother's Day, and we want to take an opportunity to recognize and appreciate all of the women in our lives who serve their church and their families and their friends so well. So go ahead and bring your mom to our Mother's Day service on Sunday, May 8th.
Men's Fraternity is hosting a men's retreat on May 21st. The men's retreat will be a day retreat in Pacifica, and we hope that it spurs on fellowship and a closer connection to the Lord. All men are invited. We hope to see you there.
For families with kids and students, the school year is coming to a close, so look out for some fun summer events that are coming up. There is a Generations calendar that you can download on the student and kids page of our website.
High school and middle school summer camps are now open, and you can register on the events page.
Our vision is to be an authentic community of Jesus followers who love and serve people.
With that said, be on the lookout to serve the Bel Air Elementary School in June. We'll be hosting a summer festival blessing those families.
Stay up to date with all our events by checking out newnorth.church/events.
Texting NN News to 94,000.
And following us on social media at New North Church on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.